接下来我们要看到的是2010年的冠军 Now the champion for 2010 Miss Chai Yuan. Okay, so you are the champion in 2010. For this time, what's your goal?
Of course I want to win this, but I hopefully I do better than last year. That's my goal this year.
Okay, 他说他当然今年希望能够当然也是希望能够赢了。这刚刚一开始选手们都有表明希望能够赢下，他也希望自己的状态可以比去年好一些。So we know that you participated in our pro tournament last year, right? So do you want to share something about that? 因为他去年有参加我们女子职棒大赛。然后我相信从去年这样打女子职棒大赛，然后一路到今年参加安利杯，可能有些不一样，他可以跟我们聊聊的 ，please。
Every time I love to come to Taiwan because the Taiwan player very good and also they has a good attitude, so I love to play with them and also the Taiwan fans very nice and very gentle, so yeah, I love to I'll hopefully play again this year.
Okay, 那他有说他觉得我们台湾选手真的很厉害，他在去年打我们女子职棒的时候跟我们台湾选手这样交流，他也学到了不少，当然他也希望这一次能够有好的表现。哦，他有特别提到他也是觉得我们球迷的支持也让他非常的开心。 So the fans, they are enthusiastic, did they scare you? 因为我们知道我们的球迷很热情，我问他有没有被吓到过。
No, actually not.
No?OK， 他说没有啦，我们的选手应该，我们的球迷应该都是还蛮理性的，对不对？没有把他吓到。OK， so enjoy this time. OK， thank you.
Thank you.